Hey y'all, it's Will Ledbetter. This is my day in the life speech. First thing up is wake up, ate some breakfast, and now do some work for my internship, and then relax a little bit.
So, gotten some work for the internship done, relax a little bit, just got some lunch in town, and now going to rock climb. Did some more work for my internship, and now it's time to go to dinner with the family. Tonight being special because it is my brother and dad's birthday today. Had dinner, and now back to getting some work done for the internship, and then playing some Xbox and just kind of relaxing.
So that's a day in my life, and I guess if I had to do a theme for it, this whole summer's theme is really just doing work for my internship with a tech consulting firm. Which, because of COVID, is a lot of out-of-office work, just doing data cleanup and whatnot, which takes up a lot of time through the day. And then pretty much the routine schedule, kind of do some work, relax a little bit, go rock climb, to get a workout, then maybe work out a little bit later, lift some weights. So yeah, that's basically the day of my life.